You're the one who burned 300 of my warriors alive.
You're the one who sent them there to kill us. The only way to save both our people is if we join together.
You may have your troops.
Thank you.
I just need one thing in return.
Tell me.
Deliver me the one you call Finn. Our truce begins with his death.
Someone special to me, too. I thought I'd never get over the pain, but I did. How? By recognizing it for what it is. Weakness.
What is? Love?
So you just stopped caring about everyone?
Jumping up by your jump by hope. I was wrong about you, Clarke. Your heart shows no sign of weakness. You're born for this, Clarke. Same as me. This is wrong!
It's also our only choice, and you know it.
If you care about me, then trust me. Octavia's not a threat.
I can't do that. I do trust you, Clarke.
I know how hard that is for you.
You think our ways are harsh. That's how we survive.
Maybe life should be about more than just surviving. Don't we deserve better than that? I'm sorry. But it had to be this way. I twitched her one-headed and fall into the hands of the Ice Queen. War is brewing, Clarke. I need you.
You bitch! You wanted the Commander of Death! You got her! I'll kill you!
Bring them justice.